Hello, and welcome to ACC Nightly News. I'm Roman DiCaprio. The time is 10 o'clock, and tonight we'll be taking a look at the hole in the ozone layer and how it's growing at an alarming rate.
Wait. Hold on a minute.
What? We're live right now. Go back.
No, there's no actual hole in the ozone layer. That's a misconception. The hole in the ozone is actually just a thinning of the ozone layer in some places around the globe, mostly around the poles. Some gases bind and react with the ozone, breaking it down and causing the ozone layer to become thinner. These gases, CFCs, used to be part of what cool refrigerators, but their use has been limited since 1987.
Okay, but the teleprompter said it's a hole.
Look, Roman, don't believe everything you read. The ozone layer is found in two different layers of the atmosphere, the stratosphere and the troposphere. The thinning is located in the stratosphere, which is the layer farther away from Earth.
I feel like I'm forgetting. Oh, yeah. Sorry, everyone. We're having some technical difficulties. Thank you, Alice. So, this thinning of the ozone layer has gotten worse and is continuing to worsen global warming.
No.
What is it now, Alice? The thinning is causing global warming, then, if not a hole, right?
No, that's a misconception as well.
Of course!
However, it does allow harmful radiation and UV rays to reach our surface.
Okay, so is this right? There is a thinning of the ozone, not a hole, as the teleprompter read, and the thinning has nothing to do with global warming.
Right.
Well, as the studio executives sort this out, and hopefully fire someone, that's all the time we have for this topic. I'm Roman DiCaprio.
And Alice Buckley.
Thank you.
Thank you, and have a good night.